All right, got kind of crushed that game. Let's play first this game with. Ooh, got the combo. C-c-c-c-combo. Gumbo. Mulligan to four. What the hell just happened? Three. Well, the combo's not very fun when it's effortless. Sorry, bro, am mulling three on us here. We should demolish. Obviously, this guy's gonna hate us forever. Oh my gosh. Please, man. Oh, you got your essence scatter. Okay, good. I don't feel as bad. Like a divination, I could play. I think this is the play. Looks like maybe he flooded, so I don't want to use this on a land if he's flooded, obviously. But hitting his black land might be nice. Gonna have a bigger problem with black land or Shrieker. I think it's black land. Yeah! Conley Woods! Land death! What? Damn it! He's made it back. But it might be too late. Too little, too late. Possibly. I mean, we'll find out if I don't draw a land here. I did. I can just play this short cutter because he's effectively another trained condor. This guy's a lot of removal, so he might just, yeah. His problem is he has to play creatures and removal at this point, which is going to be a little tough. This guy's really strong, though. What is the play? Is it just Messenger Drake? I think it's probably just Messenger Drake. So he can suit that guy up with a Fire Shrieker and he gets a little dangerous. But I don't think he's going to be bold enough to attack with him yet. I would assume. He could tap one of my guys and take four, but I don't think he's going to be. He's tapping on offense? Jeez. What does he have in his hand? So I can attack back for seven. Play my guy. He has to tap it again to attack or kill it, and then he's dead. I don't understand. So I have multiple options here. If he attacks, I'll just chump block and draw a card and be pretty happy with that. Okay. So right now I could attack for seven, as far as I could tell. He taps one of these. Oh no, he taps this. That's the play. So if I throw this here, and he taps anything, he's dead. Any two of these guys, well, I shouldn't say any two of those guys, but you know what I'm saying. And like we'll have perfect information when we go to tap. I mean, he could have frost breath, I suppose. Oh, okay. So he's dead. Oh no, he's not dead. He blocks here. Okay, that still works though, and then I can play Sea Coast Drake. He can't tap everything. Most could tap is two guys, and then the turn after I have him. Because right now, if I attack with these, yeah. All right, I think we're safe. I don't know why I was thinking. Maybe I thought he's at five. Or maybe I just forgot he could block. I don't know what I was factoring there. I'm glad I didn't commit to it. Sure. This guy's had an insane mulligan to three, by the way. Somebody else noticed this? Like, what the fuck is going on? We're about to lose to a mulligan to three, and we've had a decent draw. All right, so he taps. Wait, let's go to combat and figure out what happens. So I can get in, put him to one. Doesn't seem particularly great. Think I wait one more turn. See what I draw. Plus, I could then play all the cards that I draw for that turn to potentially not die. This turn, I can't. I'm also playing this relatively safe, to be fair, but. Okay, so we could tap two guys. So again, he's not dead, but. He's still showing the back foot. So he can't block this profitably. So he has to tap that one. Gotta make sure I don't die in the backswing too. Attack with just these two. He can't attack with his guy either without drawing me a card. So maybe I just attack with this guy. He blocks and I draw two cards. Is that worth? I don't know. I attack with both these, I put them to four. I guess I could attack with all three. I could attack with all four and just count on the four cards I draw to be good. He's representing lethal, so it's a little scary to do that, but. So I'll have 9 mana to play when I draw four cards. All right. I'm in. I'll leave this guy back. Make him spend 3 mana. Cause putting him to two is good enough here. I also get to draw a couple cards before anything happens. Okay, flyer. Rage beast. Okay. That actually worked out pretty well. So I could play two dudes, or I could play this, kill this thing, and that'll be it. Can't play two dudes. But playing a dude with flying is not particularly great, so this is just stronger. It also makes sure he doesn't gain any life off that thing, which is pretty big. So he has to tap this for 3 mana, so he has 3 mana to deal 4 damage to us somehow. He's dead next turn. This mold of three was absurd. He's cast. I mean, the Essence Scatter on Scroll Thief was insane. I don't have high hopes for game three. What do I even bring in? I guess I gotta bring another smelt, right? We saw another. I guess I could have killed the. I gotta get greedy by not killing the Fire Shrieker. Take out Dragon Egg. No, he's got a lot of 2/1s. Let's take this dude back out. I'm not on the play this game. I could also play 41. Rocket like a boss. No, I'm just going to leave it as is.